Hello students, welcome to Saurav Sir classes. If you need any educational related help, you may contact us in this number 9836793076, or you can mail us in saurav.das3366@gmail.com. So today we are going to discuss some CSIR UGC NET Mathematical Sciences sum, and the sum is displayed over here. Limit n tends to infinity, 1 minus 1 by n square to the power n equals 2. So we have to find out the value of this. So how to start with this sum? Now this sum can be rewritten as limit n tends to infinity. This 1 minus 1 by n square can be written as 1 plus 1 by n into 1 minus 1 by n to the power n. So again this can be written as limit n tends to infinity, 1 plus 1 by n to the power n into limit n tends to infinity, 1 minus 1 by n to the power n. Now limit n tends to infinity, 1 plus 1 by n to the power n equals to e. Limit n tends to infinity, 1 minus 1 by n to the power n equals to 1 by e. So we'll put the values over here, e into 1 by e, which is equals to 1. Hence option A is correct. So the sum was very easy. Only we have to do what? We have to understand that the inside part has to be broken into a plus b into a minus b, and then we'll take the powers to the individual components, and then we'll find out the value, which is e and 1 by e getting cancelled. So we are getting the value to be 1. Now we'll move on to the next sum. Now the next sum is based on directional derivative. So the function is given over here, f of xy equals to x square by y square, and the derivative of the function at 1 1, the point is given 1 1 along the direction 1 1. So the directional derivative at the function at 1 1, at the point 1 1 along the direction 1 1 is given by, so the directional derivative is, formula is directional derivative equals to a1 into fx plus a2 into fy, where f of xy is x square by y square. So fx is the differentiation of fxy with respect to x, partial derivative. So it will be 2x by y square. Similarly, f of y will be x square minus 2 y to the power minus 2 minus 1, which is equals to minus 2 x square by y cube. Now a1 and a2 is given 1 1, and xy is also given 1 1. So what we are going to put, a1 is 1, so 1 into fx plus 1 into fy, which is equals to fx plus fy. Fx value will put over here, 2x by y square minus fy is 2x square by y cube. Now if you put the value of x and y to be 1, we are getting 2 minus 2, which is equals to 0. Hence option A is correct. Option A is right. So this is the way how we have to do the sum. We have to remember this formula, a1 into fx plus a2 into fy, where fx is the partial derivative of the function with respect to x, and fy is the partial derivative of the function with respect to y. We have to put fx and fy, and we have to plot, put the points over there, and we'll get the value of the derivative of the function. So I hope you enjoyed the classes. Thank you.